This is the Abuja-Kaduna Highway, a road that is now a strategic link for passengers seeking to connect both cities for the Kaduna Airport. A ride along this road shows not only a recent upgrade, but the presence of security operatives at strategic points as the federal government aims to assure travelers of safety.
What the government has done now is that they have really created a model, a highway model, how a road safety operation should be on the highway. So from Kaduna now, from Abuja to the airport here now, we have about 14 commands.
Away from the highway to the Kaduna Airport Terminal, which has come alive as it now serves as an alternate to the Abuja Airport, which closes for a complete runway rehabilitation. At the check-in area of the new International Terminal building, passengers queue to obtain their tickets and process their traveling documents. The police, customs and immigration officials are also present to provide the necessary security checks to ensure safety of passengers and their luggage. At exactly 11:30 a.m. Wednesday, Ethiopian Airlines taxis in as the first foreign airline and is welcomed by the traditional water cannon salute. For the Aviation Ministry, this diversion is taking off on a good note, and Ethiopia's flight into Kaduna is a demonstration of faith in the country. Some passengers who arrived at the airport from Abuja to board their international flight say the ordeal of getting to the terminal and the passenger processing is tedious, but there are also some who are satisfied with the level of facilities at the airport.
It's quite a long road to come, but this is a pleasant airport and I'm very pleased to be here on the first day of the international operations.
The train station from Abuja here was very fine, but getting here, I couldn't enter because they were not ready for us. And I'm just entering, everywhere looks rowdy.
Reacting to the complaints, the managing director of the Federal Airport Authority of Nigeria says teething problems will be addressed.
So this is the first day, and normally the first days will have hitches here and there. Everybody is trying to position themselves. We want to assure all the passengers, intending passengers that intend to use Kaduna Airport, that we are ready.
The arrival of Ethiopian Airlines marks the commencement of international operations at this airport. Authorities are hoping that the success of this exercise will attract other foreign carriers. From the international terminal of the Kaduna Airport, Bukola Joe Oketumbi, Channels Television News.